Possesses not, nor would it be possessed. For love is sufficient unto love.